Everyone, you are welcome to Geojay solution tutorial channel. I am Emanje Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to change language in Google Art Pro. How to change your language settings. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's open our Google Art Pro. When you launch your Google Art Pro, make sure you have internet connectivity. Then you come to two, click on options. So the options will be open and you have different menu to do settings. Here you have the 3D view settings, the cache, the touring, navigation, all the settings you want to do, they are here. However, for language setting, you come to general, this general. So you come under language settings, you come to language. See, you click here on this drop down. When you click on this drop down, you see different languages available here. You scroll down and choose the language of your choice. When you install Google Art Pro, it takes the system defaults. So you can choose any of the language you want: English UK, English US, and other languages. So in this case, I'm going with the system default. Click on that and click on apply and click on OK. So if you go, for example, let's go to any Africa country here. Let's go to any country in Nigeria. If you go here and zoom in, by zooming in, you can see this is Lokoja. It is English. So choose any language of your choice, the one that is available, and that is how to set language settings in Google Art Pro. Thank you for watching.